You teach English, Finn.
And yes, and I find that it is insufferable that life has become my second language.
Life does its thing.
Yeah, you try and wake up, eat some breakfast, you go get ready for the day, blah, blah, blah. Go do what it is the day wants you to do. You eat, you piss, you sleep, blah, blah,
blah, blah, blah.
Right, exactly, whatever, man. But the hell with it, dude, you know? When the
Revenant. I used to have a band with my brother. We only played together. He died.
We couldn't imagine. That boy is dead, Deanna. I think a pause in my life is warranted.
Please let it go, Finn.
And if I can't?
So you're staying at the old B&B?
Believe it or not, I'm selling encyclopedias.
Oh, that's great. I didn't know they still did that.
Well, I'm not sure they do.
Oh. Where are you going, man?
I can't sleep. I can't live. Nothing.
Sometimes we're just looking for a way to press through.
Can I ask something? Am I pretty?
Well, that's a perfectly fine question.
Life always involves other people, and it can't just revolve around your own personal clock.
You know you're not the only person in the world who's lost someone.
Talking head!
What? Your throat, huh? Is that it?
You can't stop seeing him.
Yes. Release him. Say goodbye. Tell him to leave.
What do you want?
Why is man the asking animal? Always asking why. From the innocent tongue of a child's mouth to an old man's soliloquy on his dying bed. Always asking of why.
Today I stop guessing and give you my heart. Stay.